Guys, welcome back to another video, and we're going to be opening a My Little Pony book with some toys in it too. And it's called My Busy Books.
And if you look at the back, there's some ponies inside.
We've got it has a storybook, 12 ponies, and a play mat, which is just like a mat.
Yes, sir. But Tim's going to have a look.
She goes there. This is a library. Not saying because it has a book. This is an apple orchard because Applejack is here and Applejack needs apples. And I believe this is just a normal room with cupcakes and this magical dragon that eats cupcakes. And this is, I guess, a dressing room.